wasn't gonna vlog until we did the West Side Story theme song, Try Everything.
Try Everything!
I love my, what's this called?
Our station mate.
And Grumpy. Try Everything.
Out of your hair.
Oh, thanks,
sweetheart. Just turn around now, no, no welcome anymore.
Last time stretching in this little abyss.
Who's that Pokemon?
We don't know yet, he's not evolved.
I think it kind of looks like that.
So today's closing show, and my friends from the Wags are coming, and then I'm going to drive back with them, so it's going to be a very eventful day.
Hello
there. It's a process, okay? Got a question. It's everybody's saying. Got a pin, I'll show you how. Got a question for you, better answer now.
Mary's bound to be right about you.
How does it feel?
I will never learn.
You know, oh, is that what we're saying?
It's the last time.
Until spam.
Until spam a lot.
Oh, yeah. See spam a lot.
Yes. Incompetent with makeup.
That's a great little song you got there.
Don't be sad that it's over and be happy that it happened. Very cliche, but it's true. Accomplishments you guys have done. Starting from the obvious 16 shows sold out, it's crazy. It's just from the beginning till now. Think of the process that we all did. Be happy. The camaraderie you guys have, sticking up for each other, having each other's backs, like, ridiculous. That doesn't happen in real life, it just doesn't. He said, I just wanted to wish all the young performers who are involved in the production of West Side Story good luck. I can tell you that West Side changed my life. His also, as well as Cheetah Rivera's and almost anyone who was ever in it, right? It is such a creative show and so strenuous, and it asks so much from every performer. But the magic and the returns are more incredible than you can ever imagine. You are now joining an elite group of performers, with actors, dancers, singers. Do not treat it lightly and gain from this experience all you can. I'll show you it will reward you back like no other.
didn't think I'd be sad, but then we did Dance the Gym for the last time, and then I listened to Maria, and then I listened to Tonight. And by the end, I was like pretty much full on crying. The last time we ever sing the quintet.
White in the ballet, and Alfonso thought it was smart to bite my ass. So I have a nightmare chew mark on my butt.
I'm feeling pretty depressed.
Yeah.
I feel like we're all feeling pretty depressed.
I know, I'm just like.
Because, like, my favorite part just ended. Like, I like Dance at the Gym and Pool the best. I mean, the ballet's cute too.
I don't know, I just love everything. Even the shit I'm
True.
Not in, I probably like that shit better.
Same. Like I said to Vaughn before, I was like filming Tonight and watching Maria, and I was like just crying. That stuff makes me cry anyway. So.
Right, that's a thing. I already like am emotional about this fucking show anyway. Now we're closing it. If you haven't seen West Side Story, it doesn't end well. Okay. This is gonna be a rough one.
It's a lot to be in fourth grade at recess with my friends spin down the hill singing, "We are sick, we are sick, we are sick, we are sick." Somewhere just happened, and we were all in a clump, like just, well, we all were looking at each other as we walked throughout the stage, and then we were in a clump, and I was kind of in the front, and you just see tears streaming down my face. So that's really good. Why is Velma crying in the Somewhere scene? Great angles.
Is that an eyebrow though?
Every time. Look at that contour. I don't know. Look at that contour.
Caucasian nose.
Always. I think every vlog now we've said Caucasian nose. What else is there to say?
Get out of my Caucasian nose.
Get out of my Caucasian nose. Immediately. Immediately.
Truly.
At least, Alfonso will be visiting me at Wagner because his job is right near DeFerry.
Wag.
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 Alright.
It's over and we all die. Not just Tony, like we all die.
Really like shaking. Like,
can you just show them?
Oh my god. Yeah.
It's good.